Life is so unfair.
Yes, well, very often we feel that way when someone close to us passes on.
I'm talking about the pumpkin carving contest. I mean, it had to be fixed. You should have seen the winner. Teeth going every which way, uneven eyes, stupid nose. You should have seen this kid's pumpkin.